Worse, exactly the opposite is happening, and that fact alone should take your breath away. Think about it a few minutes. Today, to live is to archive, right? We're just witnessing that. Subversive history is or can be at our fingertips. We all experience this. Stop and think about it. So what's the role of curatorial archiving in the build? What kind of public archives would support countercultural media life worlds that enable us to leave American culture as the first step towards creating on the same scale as we can destroy? So this is a book and a documentary intended to start a movement, actually start a build. And to say that this documentary, I know it's hard, this is like trying to summarize the world in a sound.